get attention from the audience. I think something well done for Timothy. And if I would like to give a little few points for improvement is, sometimes I still feel that Timothy have his own style and work too much, And if can, we always say when we work, always the purpose. So if you can minimize the working here and there, and last but not least, if you can pay a little bit attention of eye contact, instead of focus on the right hand side more, most of the time, most of all the way. So basically, I believe you can do better for the topic session. And last but not least, we have the next speaker, is our new guest. No, guest. What's the name again? So as a new guest and first attend for the topic and talk, he's doing pretty well. Should we give an applause to the new guest? For the new guest, when you came out front and speaking in front to deliver the tabletop and talk, is overcome the fear. In particular, very good. And for your, I like the way you able to use your personal experience incorporate together in your tabletop session. So it's very good because the people like to listen the story. And I like the way you have many, many good elements as a good speaker. So because the time limit for me, so I cannot give you all, but I can say you have a great potential as a good speaker. And if I would like to just give a few points for improvement is, during your speech, I think it's one habit is try to see in your body, especially your hands. Maybe you did not aware that, but it is something you can pay a little bit attention. I believe you can become the greatest speaker in the near future. And last but not least, we have last speaker for this evening,
Kenneth.
Okay. So basically for a guest, I like the way is during the table topic session, the topic given to you, you have many ideas to share with the audience. And I like the way when you deliver your project, that's with the speech, you're using a simple language and make the audience can easier understand your project and your presenting. And if I were to give you a few points for improvement, if once you receive a topic, if you can think first, think for a few seconds, structure your project, and come to the introduction, body, and conclusion. They're saying you structure it before you deliver. I believe you have more ideas and you have more way to share with the audience. Because that's how I showed that you only use about 2 minutes. So basically, your idea, your ability, you can share more to the audience. So basically, you can think more before you deliver. So on and off, today we have four speaker and they do pretty well. So give an applause to every speaker.